We're back. It's the Office trailer premiere. It's Chris Ryan, Bill Simmons, Jason Concepcion. We're here to talk about the Safdie brothers' new one, Uncut Gems. It is a movie that seems like it might have been actually mined from our brains. Let's get into it.
Sean said they made this movie for me specifically.
How you doing, Ollie? How's it going? How are you?
What's Pesach out?
All right, Larry, you're a Jew again. Welcome back.
What accent is that?
I made a crazy risk, a gamble.
Yeah, it's got a championship ring.
And it's about to pay off.
Diamond District, baby.
So I want the Celtics to cover. To our I want the Celtics
to I want Garnett points and rebounds.
What do you know?
I don't know. I just know.
Well, I'll tell you what I know. It's the dumbest fucking bet I ever heard of.
I disagree.
What's happening?
I disagree, Gary.
Let's go.
What is that?
I started it.
Are you serious?
You're taking my money all over town, placing bets.
I'm having very serious second thoughts.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah. I know I fucked up.
Howard, where's the money right now?
Howard, got my money?
Howard! Is it too late?
Yeah. I'm done. That means nothing. It meant nothing. Please. Give me another shot.
Yes.
You like to win, right? This is no different than that.
Black jewel power, nigga.
This is my fucking way.
You think I'm stupid, Howard? You and your whole fucking family. I heard you've resurfaced your fucking swimming pool. You know how that makes me feel.
Never resurfaced
anything. You think your life is more important than
mine? I don't know who said that.
I told you about how things were going to go. You like the way things are going now?
That's my family.
Get the kids out of the house.
You having a good time?
Yes.
Let's go.
This is me. This is how I win.
KJ, it's game night. You should be stretching out.
What is it, your coach?
Nah, you're just a fucking crazy ass Jew.
How do you feel when you see something like this that is like, it's got Francesa, it's got KG, it's got gambling and Sandler? Does it almost feel a little too close to home?
Why is Francesa in this?
Why is Francesa dropping an F-bomb, right?
He's playing the bookie? Okay.
He's one of the bookies.
What? Wait, so wait, hold on. This is, hold on a second.
So now so you does, now,
wait,
you know.
Does Mike Francesa then exist in this world where Mike Francesa is bookie?
This.
Like, do you know what I mean? Like, is there a Mike and the Mad
Dog? Oh, like
dog?
It's just a bookie who looks like Mike Francesa?
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Like, who do they listen to? Is Mike Francesa an actual sports radio figure in this world?
You know what would be pretty
so
amazing?
This is like Ocean's 12.
Right.
Is Julie Roberts a real person or not?
All right, let's go run through again. We'll stop whenever we want to make a comment.
What's Pesach out?
All right, Larry, you're a Jew again. Welcome back.
So what's that accent?
I think it's Long
Island. It's kind of New Yorkish, Long Island. It's Eastern Seaboard.
It's a great championship round. What team loaned them the ring, you think?
You think that's Wick's wing?
Wick
Grousebeck?
Hey, can you give my Cincola tequila a plug? I'll give you my ring.
Me and Jeannie have this amazing mezcal. Yeah. It's just, it's
MJ
so smoky.
MJ loves tequila. Like, he really loves it.
So Garnett is in this playing himself.
Celtics era Garnett. So we're talking like 2000.
Yeah, it's like
2010? 2008 to 2011, 12.
But the greatest thing about KG is he looks exactly the same as he did when he played. He's like, what is he, like 47 now?
It's amazing.
He retired 5 years ago.
He's like a diamond. He's like a diamond himself.
He could pretend he's 2008 KG. What other athlete could do that?
No hyperbaric chambers, just looks great.
Yeah. Also, a bigger success for him than Area 21.
As a New Yorker in that era, if this is like 2008, 2010, You have like a civic duty to give him food poisoning and not welcome him as a Celtic to the city.
What year is this? Is this pre-Fruit Loops?
No, they're talking like Celtics. They just said Celtics.
When did he insult Lala?
No, Honey Smacks, right?
Honey Nut Cheerios.
That's not funny.
What the heck? I'm just saying it could happen. Because somehow Melo loses again with this movie.
Well, I'll tell you what I know. That's the dumbest fucking bet I ever heard of.
So everybody in this movie has glasses frames like a fucking scumbag.
Yeah.
Like nobody, if you get glasses frames, they're like long rectangle. I know this was 08, 09, right. Whatever. But like if I walked in and I all of a sudden had glasses frames
They went to the Paramus Mall to Goombas R Us.
Yeah.
And like, or like, I want to look like a Gambino crime figure.
Yeah. The leather coat from Burlington Coat Factory.
When they wrote Francesa's lines, did they write him like he's Francesa? Or is it a cat? Like, because he's like, because he does humongous. It's a humongous opportunity.
Francesa.
Huge
Francesa, you just tell him what the scene is and then you let him go.
Yeah, it's like, it's kind of like Keitel.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Like, you just kind of just put him in space and let him operate.
Yeah. You don't want to box him in with dialogue. Yeah,
Adam Sandler's a disgrace.
I disagree.
I can be in your movie.
I disagree, Gary.
Gary? Call him Gary.
I'm having very serious second thoughts.
Are you serious right now?
I know I fucked up.
Howard, where's the money?
Very much Kanish Totoro Rounder Z vibe from him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and right? Worm, too. Looks like he's losing
a lot.
Yeah,
like a cross between the two of those.
Oh,
good
yeah.
Good job by the Safdie brothers. Well done.
Give me another shot.
Give me another shot.
You like Pause. To win, right?
I mean, we're giving Adam Sandler another shot, basically, with this movie, because I kind of written him off mentally.
Had you?
An actor for my kids.
This is his cycle.
I feel like this is...
When was the last one?
This is like the fourth time he's done this now, where he's like, now I'm going back to comedy. Now you're going to write me off as like a comic that's washed, but I'm going to come back and do something dramatic.
Right.
And you're going to go, oh my God, Adam Sandler. He's been doing this since Punch Drunk Love.
Funny People, Punch Drunk Love. So every 4 or 5 years.
Yeah.
Funny People was 10 years ago.
Well, every 10 years.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
He's been making Netflix movies for 10 years.
Yeah,
but this is what he does.
And now he doesn't have to worry about Uncut Gems.
He just made a movie where they went to Morocco.
Yeah, but that was...
Monaco.
Yeah.
They went to Monaco just because he wanted to take his family to Monaco. And that was the movie.
He was going into the cocoon, and now he's emerging again. Again, as a critical darling.
Yeah.
I'm jealous of Sandler.
This is no different than that.
Black June power, nigga.
Love the Keith Stanfield.
This is my fucking way.
You think I'm stupid, Howard? You and your whole fucking family. I heard you've resurfaced your fucking swimming pool.
Let me just like as a person who's from Queens and Long Island, that is like such a Queens Long Island kind
of resurface.
Yeah, you put new. What's that stone you got in your driveway? You can't pay me back.
This is a great shot of him handing the Louis Vuitton bag across the windows.
I told you.
This is like the kind of movie I wish Spike Lee had made a couple of.
Yeah, but besides
he had these kind of movies, yeah. This is like the Spike Lee genre he never did. I like
that. You having a good time?
The Safdie brothers.
I love them.
This is me. This is how I win.
So,
game night, you should be stretching out.
Don't help him. So that's what I'm saying. Don't help him.
Crazy ass Jew.
Just don't stretch. Don't do anything.
You want him to hit him with a tire
iron? Have a couple more cheeseburgers.
It's almost uncomfortable how perfect this is.
It's all the things I care about. And they use KG and Francesa like they're the shark in Jaws, where we don't know a lot, but we know the shark's coming when we go to the movies.
Right.
KG barely has any lines in that.
But yeah, but when he starts speaking, you're just going to be enraptured.
Wow. You think it's better than Area of 21 with Kendrick Perkins?
There's some really... They had a mid-season peak with Area 21. All right, so...
I can't wait to see this.
December.
Let's go. I can't wait soon enough.
Uncut Gems. December. This has been the Office trailer premiere for Jason and Bill.
How about October?
Thank you.